Phil Harris, the fishing boat captain, whose adventures off the Alaska coast were captured on the television show Deadliest Catch, has died. Harris suffered what his family described as a massive stroke on January 29th while the fishing vessel he captained was in port at St. Paul Island in Alaska. The reality show has been one of the Discovery Channel's most popular. Phil Harris, just 53 years old.